Welcome everybody to definitely 100% the finale of Let's Play SpongeBob SquarePants versus Stop the Subnats.
Maybe.
It might not be the finale. No, it's 100% the finale! Let's do this, man!
Team! It's 100% the finale, but not 200% the finale.
Team! Wasn't one of us team like Tomato or something?
Didn't one of us like, is... Switch, no. One of us...
switched bodies or something at some point?
Yes, we did. But for the most part, for throughout the most of the thing, you were team and I was team I don't know. So I think we can just safely rely on that.
Yay! What did we change our team names to? Wasn't like, weren't you like Cream or something like that? Or something?
I don't remember. It was in this Versus, so...
Yeah, it was a couple episodes ago.
See, this is probably the most recent for a while that we've recorded to an episode going up. Because as of this session, which started a few episodes ago, episode 9 was just posted on Chris's channel, right? So, this is pretty close to, like, when it'll be posted. Where before, like, we recorded episode 1 before, like, I'm trying to think. It was,
I have no idea.
It was, like, in early December, and the videos didn't start getting posted until mid-January, so.
How the heck do I get up there? Do I have to beat Larry before I can collect any of the balloons here?
No, collect all of the balloons first.
Oh, well, too late.
You all might have screwed yourself. Oh, man.
No, I don't think you have.
I don't think you have.
I hope not.
Okay, I'm going to go back and then jump on these fishy dudes. I hate that they make you go, like, the multiple routes in order to get all these balloons.
What if I lose to Larry? What if I just can't beat him, no matter what I do? Won't that just be the saddest
thing? That'd be awesome. I'll take it.
That'd just be the saddest thing ever. Oh, this is gonna take... I can't believe you did this twice. That's hilarious.
Okay, well, I guess I'm sticking to going this way now.
Wow. I just karate chopped,
I know,
like...
there's a cannon over here, but the problem is... I would love to use this cannon, honestly, but, like, I can't because... There's all this crap over here. So I think I'm going to get that crap on the way back, and I'm just going to keep going forward. I think that's my game plan.
Don't crap. Never crap. I'm seriously karate chopping like 180 degrees away from Larry. Like the angle of my karate chop. And it's still hitting him somehow. No one really knows why. It is the strangest thing. Oh my god, 3 seconds left! 30 to 20! Who will win this epic battle?! I did it. I got a lot of heart, dude. The championship
belt is yours. You got a lot of heart, dude. Kelp smoothie.
A kelp smoothie. What a guy. What a guy. How do I get out of here?
Is there any difference
the heck?
Here? Oh, no, there is not. It's just stupidity. Okay.
Not the stupidities. If I go back here and there's nothing on the deck, I'll be the saddest of all Chris's. So wait, how'd you activate fighting him again? Did you just walk up to him and automatically started?
Oh boy,
okay, so I'm gonna have to be very careful not to touch him. Unless there's
you need the jellyfishing net in order to get everything on the dock. That's the other problem. So you're gonna have to leave and then change costumes and then come back.
What the heck? That's silly billies and stuff. Oh no, you gotta actually enter in there. I see, okay. I see where you done guffed it and messed it all up.
No, I just talked to Larry before exiting, is what happened.
Alright, he's not even there for me.
Really?
There's just like an arrow pointing to the spot like where you go to fight him.
No, I'm talking about like in the arena, like where you fight him. After he says, I'm gonna go get a kelp shake,
he walks
into the corner and then I just kinda accidentally talk to him again.
That's hilarious. How do I get up the ship? I can't figure it out. There's like no platforms.
I'm having significantly less problems with this area. Maybe it's because I had so much problems with it in my most recent playthrough that I'm just like, nope, I'm done. I'm just gonna get wrecked of this place.
You're just going
whole. Oh, but I got all the things, so now it's triggering the treasure hunt.
Oh no.
So I have to go back and get more doubloons. I'm not done yet.
Oh man, that actually really sucks for you. I was gonna say, wait, don't you have to get all the balloons?
Not particularly, because I got everything all the way up, so I don't need to head back. That's actually better for me. I don't need to go back on a lot of that. So that's actually, I much approve of this.
10 out of 10 approves.
So I'm gonna get the treasure first, and then I'll just go back to the area, finish getting those doubloons, then go back to Chum World, and try and find the last doubloon while getting plankton.
Stop being good at this game.
Wow, that puzzle was so hard, I didn't know how to solve it.
What is your percentage of doubloons?
I have no idea because I'm waiting for him to go bring it around town, and then I can tell you afterwards.
So I'm curious, because I mean, it might even be more worth it for you to just, like, leave whatever's left, and then, because, like, you, if you don't have to go back and do a whole bunch of other crap, then, honestly, it might be just worth it just take that.
You're right. You might be right, honestly.
No, you're not supposed to say that. You're supposed to say, no, I'm going to go get it. Why did I say that?
Hang on, I want to see, because, no, because that's a lot of doubloons. That's 20 seconds per doubloon. I'm at 91, so that's a lot of fucking...
Yeah, I mean, for entertainment purpose, yeah.
I'm trying to think, like,
I mean, strategically wise, I think it probably would be better if you just leave them, if I'm being completely honest, but...
I'm trying to think of how long... Like, that. Obviously, that's 3 minutes, right? Mm-hmm. And then there's another minute from the 1% I've already had.
Also, what the heck letter am I missing? Because I'm about to get all the doubloons.
I think I am just going to leave. I think you're right. I think that's the smarter decision. Get ahead in Dutchman's Graveyard and just leave and wait for 4 minutes. I mean, that's a lot of minutes. That's a lot of minutes, though. That's a risky move.
It is a very risky move.
But it's a nice way to change things up. I appreciate this. This is going to seriously change up the game a bit right at the end. The question is, where the hell is this last treasure chest?
I don't remember either, actually.
I think it's on the ground somewhere, but it looked like in the puzzle that it wasn't, and that's what's throwing me off.
Because you threw it on the ground! I'm not gonna be a part of your system.
Oh, there it is. It's literally right there. Okay, not bad at all. Not bad at all.
Camera, thank you.
What's the last treasure?
Oh man, I'm actually really
sweaty right now. Whatever that is. It's gross.
What is it?
I don't even know. It's one of those things like the
corset.
Is that what it's called? I don't even know. It's one of those things with like the ties in the front.
Ties in the front.
Yeah, you'll see it when you get it. Okay. I'm gonna go catch plankton now.
Oh yeah, I forgot about catching the planktons. Come on, you're so slow, platform. Oh, it's up there. Oh, I just gotta wait. Man, okay, this actually worked out pretty good for me then.
But I don't think I'm 4 minutes ahead of you. I really don't.
No, I don't think you are either, because I'm about to get the last letter, then all I gotta do is the puzzle. So that's like, what, it'll take me like 2 minutes from now to get the treasure. I don't know, it's gonna be pretty close, man.
This is an interesting move. I'm very glad you suggested it.
Why would I do such a thing? Nobody knows. SpongeBob.
The treasures you have found will protect you from his magic.
It'd be cool if they at least made these puzzles more difficult as, like, time
goes on. Oh, it's a golden spatula. That's fantastic. I need to collect that. I need to get a percentage in Battle for Bikini Bottom. We need to do it.
Dun, dun, dun. I never did get the last percentage in a race.
What?
I never did get the last golden spatula in our Battle for Bikini Bottom race.
Yeah.
So by default, I automatically lose the race! The trilogy of races, I should say. The overall. The underall. Alright.
I think we have to just keep going and make this the finale. Like 150% the finale.
I didn't even look at the picture. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. I wasn't even paying attention to what the picture was at all. Shit.
I think you'll find it. It isn't that bad. It's just, I don't think it's where you would expect it to be, but...
I don't remember, I don't think it's in the lighthouse, but I don't really remember being on the deck, like, in where the boat is either. Is it just in this main area? I think I might kind of know where it is? This stick sucks!
I'll save you the time and tell you it's not at the top of the lighthouse.
At the top of the lighthouse, okay, I feel like that's kind of trolly, so... I know you're saying
not at the top of the lighthouse. It's not at the top of the lighthouse. I just don't want you to.
Yeah. Okay. I thought you were saying that to make me think that it was in the lighthouse area, just not at the top. But no, I found it's beside the sandcastle. Yeah, it's a corset.
You found it? No.
I don't know where the heck this tie is.
That's not good. That means that you're catching up, and I have 4 minutes to wait.
Oh God, that sucks, man. I mean, like I said,
I already am getting the treasure for Chum World.
That's good.
See, I'm the key is here, I have to consistently be ahead of you. If you're anywhere close to catching up, then I've lost. Because remember that we're doing this thing on the Dutchman's ship, right? Mm-hmm. So if you're tied with me and I'm standing there for 4 minutes on the Dutchman's ship, that's the game. That's it. Mm-hmm. Over. You've won unless the SpongeBob games.
Unless I suck at the Dutchman, because I, for some reason, I always die a bunch on him, even though he's really easy. But it's always like I accidentally touch something, or I accidentally fall off, or something stupid. Oh no, it's a Flying Dutchman cutscene.
Good news is I know exactly where this treasure is, so I don't need to worry about that.
Fear not, my little friend. Remember what the book said.
Do you know where the treasure is in Chumworld?
No, but
it's pretty easy because they put you in the area that you need to be, which is nice.
See, at this point, I don't know if you're trolling or not, because it would be very strategic for you to do so.
I'm not gonna say either way, so.
Well, we shall see. I feel like I don't remember either, but until you start doing it, I kind of feel like it kind of, you know, it just kind of comes to you. You
must. Yeah, once you are in the thing, then I think, like, especially since we both played the game so recently,
yeah,
I think that helps a lot.
I'll never find all of his treasures, even though I'm gonna find all of his treasures. Where is downtown? I don't remember downtown. Wait, no, we're Chumworld. I need to go Chumworld, that's right, not downtown. No, don't go downtown.
Okay, well, I already got the treasure in Chumworld, so.
Ooh. Where is this? Is downtown?
That's it's
downtown.
The back scratcher. You got the treasure in. You got the treasure in there. What was that?
It was a corset, I believe.
That was a corset. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Just
good
things
to know.
That make a woman's body look tighter.
I find it interesting though that they have the cutscene with the Dutchman saying, "Oh, the treasures to protect you from him," when you don't have all the treasures at that time.
Yeah, maybe it's because we have most of them, so we just don't have the full power to vanquish him. You know.
Yeah.
To vanquish that foe. All right, Big Top. Hey, I found the last
balloon! What do you mean they've located him? You already found him.
Boom, boom, boom. I found the last balloon in Big Top. I'm just kidding, I didn't really.
Leave the house without getting squashed. Oh, snappers.
You're a squash.
You're an entire squash. This is so difficult. This is so difficult. This is the hardest part. Okay, but honestly, though, I'm going to tell this, because I don't think we're going to race this game for, like, ever. if we do, it'd be awesome. I haven't played that game in a while, but the GBA version of this game, right? Mm-hmm. It is very different from this game.
Oh, yeah?
Very different. But the last area, the Dutchman's Graveyard, in that era, in that game, is so freaking hard compared to the rest of the game. It is absurd. And it took me years, right? That game was one of the first SpongeBob games I owned.
Yes!
Where are we? Are we just firing out there? Yep, that's where we're firing. Okay. Oh, that was the worst collision detection on the planet. But anyway,
I don't know what we're talking about.
Yeah. Where are you?
I am now, doing the puzzle in Chumworld.
Okay. See, I think I'm far ahead enough, but I can't tell.
And I'm actually going to be paying attention to this puzzle so I can figure out where it is right away. I see a tent. Oh, I missed the puzzle piece. Dang it. That doesn't help me at all. Good God. Okay, well, you did say it's in this same area. And while I do realize I could be a troll, I'm going to take a look around.
Roll credits.
There's sorry, Flying Dutchman.
Sorry, he said Revenge of the Flying Dutchman. I had it. Had it.
Ding! Why did they start me in here? Well, I'm gonna assume it's in here.
Here we go. Funniest thing in this game. Here we go. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Do it. Do it. Oh my God, you love that so much. There we go. Okay, it's really close. I'll make sure I wasn't missing. Oh, there it is! Yeah! That does not look anything like what that screenshot showed me. That hint. Oh boy. Back scratcher with a gross-ass shrunken hand with four fingers. No, three fingers and a thumb, really.
I was polishing the cannon, it's so good!
I love how much I got away with.
It's so fun. I can't. It's so good. I'll tell you what. You bring me one sack of booty, and I'll see what I can do to help you get a begging your pardon. Okay, awesome. Now let's chase down some booty, but first we need to get the jellyfishing suit.
Booty, booty, booty.
Booty, booty, booty. Down below. This is going to be quite the long video, I feel, but it has to be the end. We can't, yeah. Like, cut it. We can't stop it.
I mean, we are at 15, we're almost 60 minutes, and we're both of us are just about to start. Oh, right, okay. I was like, what's happening? Why is everything falling? But I forgot about this part.
See, I'm just running through as quickly as possible. I don't care about damage at this point.
Oh, really?
Because I need to make sure I keep ahead. If I slow down...
How well do you know the area?
Pretty well, I feel.
Dang it, see, I don't... I mean, it's pretty straightforward, but... I don't care, narrator. Yes, I know there's a cannon right there. What could I possibly do with that cannon?
This is the area that's most... Like, in terms of my memory, like, this is the area that's most in my head, you know what I mean? Because that was the last thing I played. And I actually spent the most time in this area when I played it recently. Just because I wanted to try and get everything, because that was after we figured out how we're going to do this versus.
Yeah. I take it you didn't skip any of the, like, the narrator text.
No, I didn't skip any of that.
Okay, let's figure out the ask.
Okay, I have everything in the first area, and I'm bringing the first booty back.
Dang it. Oh my god, yes, I get it, cutscene, Sandy, yes, you have no friends anymore, SpongeBob, yes, we understand, you have shaky, spindly legs. I don't understand
shaky,
how those
spindly legs.
I don't understand how those tiny 2 pixels could hold you up.
That is one loaded booty sack.
Alright, yes, you're scared. I get it. Now there's
the one area that has tricked me up with the balloons, I think, is the... I want to say it's the last booty area, but I can't be sure on that. The question is, where exactly am I firing? I'm going to go with this.
Whoa,
wahoo!
Oh man, I'm hardcore speedrunning all this right now. Wait! Oh, I shouldn't have came and talked to him! Why did I do that?
Don't worry, I did it too.
Yeah.
Okay, percentages. Okay. Okay.
Maybe
okay.
The booty one of you popped up and talked to him though. Whatever. I don't know.
I'm talking to all these guys. I need to hear the booty jokes. If I lose the race because I listen to the booty jokes, I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that, actually.
Hashtag worth it. To make
matters worse. Can we just agree to talk to all the pirates about booty? Can we please?
Okay.
Just because of the memes. Because of the memes.
But wait, if you're talking to them all, then we don't need me to talk to them, right? Oh, I'm so scared, man. We are so freaking close. We're probably going to both be on the boss fight, I think, at the same time.
You think? I'm not sure. I'm not sure how close you are, like, in terms of... And, like, how quickly you can get through these areas.
Yeah, because I don't know how close... I'm skipping all these freaking guys. Good lord. Oh, hopefully that doesn't screw me, though.
Well, that's the thing. God. Like, if one of us dies, then that's also, like, pretty much it. Yeah. So I'm making it very careful to get all the underwear I can, right? Like, all all the pants that I can. Because that's very important if you're trying to, like... Like, you have to understand, right? If we're racing, like, we don't hardcore speedrun this stuff, because we know that if we die, it could cause us a lot of trouble. So we don't do any of those crazy strats or anything like that.
I don't even know what I'm to begin with. If I see something that looks easy to do, then yeah, I'm going to try it, but I'm not going to waste a bunch of time, you know?
Exactly. So, like, that's the thing, right? So, it's interesting anyway, is the point.
I love the noise it makes when you walk on the gold. I can't really hear it right now, but I just remember really liking the noise. Oh boy.
I'm trailing behind a barrel right now, and I can't get past it, which is very sad.
Was it easy for you to avoid all these hook men?
I got hit once or twice.
If you get hit, you drop it, right?
You're talking about with the booty? Yeah. I dodged them all with the booty, so I have no idea if you drop it or not.
Okay, so far so good. Oh no, there's another man.
Bring
right here.
Back the booty.
Oh my god, it's so scary. Oh, there's one more. Yeah, I did it. Huh. Here's your booty, sir.
One loaded booty sack.
first. Jump. Oh my god, stop explaining how to use a cannon. I get it.
Oh crap, I messed up. I'm an idiot. Okay. I died once.
Oh my good lord. How far into the level were you? Oh man. Oh no. Hopefully
I'm in the second booty area.
Oh, I see. Well, were you far into it though? Oh my god. Oh.
Well, I died bringing it back. And what happens when you die if you bring it back? When you bring it back is it puts you at the start, right?
Yeah. Shit.
Did you just understand that?
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah,
I gotcha. You had it and then you fell, so it's a yours.
I thought you experienced that same thing yourself.
No. Thankfully not. But, I mean, I was on the ship in the first area, and then I jumped off by mistake. Also, oops. I don't know how to get this letter. How do you get this letter?
Well, I'm an idiot. Why didn't I do that last time? That could have saved me the whole thing.
Alright, here we go. Second area.
That same thing played when you said that. It was fantastic.
Okay,
here's hoping I didn't miss anything. I don't think I did. That sack was so big, I could barely get my hands around all that booty. Did you talk to the booty guy?
Yeah, I'm talking to him.
Okay,
you're exactly one area ahead of me right now, pretty much.
His booty is bigger than anyone's.
This game encourages equality for all.
Oh, get in. Let me see something. You guessed it, more booty.
Booty.
Booty. Wahoo!
I gotta chase down some booty. Some booty. Oh man, it's like I want to.
You
want to
get some booty? I'm gonna get you some booty.
There's nothing in there. Why? No, green jellyfish!
Okay, I think that's it for this area. If not, then we're screwed. But that's okay, you know? not, then I'll have to backtrack or suffer more penalties. And I can't really suffer more penalties because I'm already waiting 4 minutes. Close.
If you guys haven't already, leave in the comments down below who you think is going to win, because good lord, this is going to be close.
Yeah, I'm gonna when we're getting close to Dutchman's ship, I'll open up my phone so we have a timer, so that way I can so that we can each individually time our waiting periods. Although, yeah, let's just wait both wait whatever we have to wait. It's easier that
really?
Way. Don't yeah.
Okay. Well, I mean, you'd only have to take off 20 seconds, I believe, since I think I've only missed 1%. Damn it!
If you're still in the area when I'm waiting, and then you miss stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know what I mean? So let's just
okay.
Do it easy way.
Okay, fair enough.
The easy way is the beezy way.
Easy breezy cover girl! Oh, that lava piece hit me and nothing happened. Thank good lords.
I don't remember how many doubloons are in this area.
Doubloons!
Like, I don't remember how many, like, the number, or, like, approximate number.
Yes. Oh, I just took a shortcut. I hope that goes in my favor.
Where's the booty?
Wait, okay, I'm going the right way.
Wait, hang on a second. What? The booty did not spawn.
Did you talk to him?
Should I pause? Oh my god!
What?
Wait, hang on. I don't think I think I accidentally didn't talk to him. If you don't talk to him, it doesn't spawn.
Okay,
you have
interesting.
To talk to him.
So one, I caught you cheating, and two,
I swear I just forgot.
Yeah,
I swear.
I'm cheating.
But I find that amazing, that the booty doesn't even spawn unless you talk to the booty guy. So you need to hear the booty jokes in order to do it. It's so good. Also, this third area is very short, so I didn't really lose much time on it.
This is good. I think the last area really sucks with all like the anchors swinging around. Was that the area you're on?
Oh, I love this. I love this dialogue.
Oh my god, I don't know where
are you still in the second area?
I'm shooting my cannon from the second ship right now.
Oh shit. You're catching up, dude. That's not good.
I took a shortcut and I pray I didn't miss anything because of that. Okay, those fireballs look suspiciously like
okay. No. Stop. No, I'm not talking to you.
Oh man.
You're good.
Oh man.
None shall pass, especially booty thieves.
No booty thieves here, just us pirates. Arr.
Oh man. They're both in the third area now, but honestly, I don't know about this. Actually, I think this area was the hardest for me, because I don't know how to avoid that green puffy gas stuff, because like, it always looks like it's going to miss me, and then it hits me somehow.
Ah, you don't know where the thing. Okay.
The safe spot. I mean, I see the safe spot, and sometimes it still hits me for some reason. I don't know. Are you kidding me?
Everyone
wants more. Do you remember how many areas are in this? Like,
no, I missed it.
I swear, I'm sure that's possible.
That thing I just did is possible.
You're trying to cheat again, Matt.
No, this isn't a cheaty thing. It's a shortcut that I'm fairly certain works.
Ooh,
hang on, I'm gonna double check that.
Oh, great! I just died.
No, it isn't possible. Oh, the game's so mean. Oh man! Okay.
What was it? Since it's impossible.
When you're getting like, if you jump on the ship piece to the right of the Dutchman thing, mm-hmm. I thought you could jump back with the booty with it, but you can't.
Booty.
Do you have the booty yet?
I do not. I am getting to it in a momento.
Okay, now I'm really concerned, because now you're pretty much caught up. And I have to wait a whole 3 minutes.
Is it three? I thought it was like four or something.
Well, I mean, like, 3-4 minutes, whatever it is.
Wow, one of the ghost guys just glitched. He was spinning around in circles.
And I'm rushing this area, and as a result, I'm dying.
Well, I'm rushing this area, too, because, you know, I mean, yeah, I do. I know I still technically have a lead because of the 4 minutes, but good God, that's scary, man. Four letters to go. Oh, yeah, I still gotta do a puzzle in this area too.
Did you bring back the booty already?
I'm bringing back the booty right to meow. I'm gonna grab this pair of pants.
Okay, we're actually in the same spot right now then. Unless you die.
I'm not very good at the next area, and plus, like I said, I don't really know how to do this spot very well, so.
I died again!
That's not good.
And it isn't to the gas. I know how to dodge the gas fire thing.
Do you jump it? Do you jump over? Oh, I see it goes poof. Just a big poof. Oh, this might be okay.
So I know how to do that.
Failed.
The problem is I'm just being stupid, and it's pissing
can't
me
see.
Off.
Okay, I'm going now. Yeah. Yeah, I avoided it.
So now you're ahead of me.
I guess so. Unless this guy hits me, which he might.
Well, you already are ahead of me, but now you're like actually ahead of me.
Woo! We're nearing 30 minutes, by the way. So.
I don't care. This is the super long finale, dude.
Oh, I gotta get the letter, though. Okay. Wait, I thought you were at this area before. Didn't you say you shot the cannon you missed or something?
What are you talking about?
The letter on top of the Flying Dutchman's hats, which I'm also not very good at.
No, I haven't done that yet. I'm basically bringing the booty back now. And now I brought it back, so now I have to watch this cutscene, and then I'm gonna do the hat.
It's not long. It's not long at all.
Yeah, there it is. And then I just gotta shoot his hat.
There we go! Okay, I got the letter. I died, but I got the letter. That's the main thing I was concerned about. I'm curious how many shots it's gonna take you to get that letter, because it took me a couple. Exactly a couple, to be honest.
Oh. Nope, I got it first try.
Nice.
I'm pretty decent at that.
Oh no, please tell me I didn't. Okay, doesn't look like
I
missed
anything.
And I
don't think you need to.
Alright, this area I don't like at all, so let's see what happens. I think if I'm gonna miss the balloons, it's gonna be in this area.
Oh, I know what area you're talking about.
The next one, yeah, with all the anchors. It's just, oh, there's so many, like,
this is the one that I was talking about that I said this is where you're likely to miss it.
Oh, yeah. Booty this, booty that. I like how SpongeBob's talking trash. Like, oh, you guys, you're so stupid. All you want is booty while he's just holding a little jellyfish net.
What's your percentages?
50% and 94% a jellyfish.
I'm gonna find out right after this cutscene. Same.
Ooh,
meaning we both haven't missed shit.
Well, or we both missed stuff, but that's kind of unlikely. Okay. Oh, well, that sucks. I think I might. You know what? I'm not gonna even share my strategy. You know what? You know what? Okay, there's no balloons back there. Scooby Doo. I don't like these doubloons on top of all these crates that go up and down. Those suck.
Yeah,
man.
Especially since the crates like clip through the doubloons, so it's easy to miss them.
Yeah. But even like on the very top of it.
Oh, like the ones on top of the actual red.
Those
things.
Actually take a lot of time, and I don't like them at all.
don't take time, they're just hard to maneuver.
Maneuver? Which way is quicker? Damn it, camera, would you please cooperate? Fine, I'll just go this way, hope for the best.
Yeah, like, they don't take time, like, I'm already in mostly the process of getting them. Okay. But, it's just, like, if it's easy to mess up anyway, is the point.
Ah, don't shoot at me. Oh, I should've jumped down here to begin with! Dang it, huh?
100. I don't remember whether there's one on the other side. I'm gonna check real quick.
I made the decision to grab the bouteille first. Don't know if that's gonna really change very much, but we shall see.
No, oh, shit. I depth perception just did not work that time.
The bouteille has been delivered, and I have all the balloons in this area, so now I'm good to go. Also, that man just ran through mesh. No, I'm just kidding.
Yeah, I was like, you can't have all the debris in this area.
No, yeah. I'm pretty sure the only ones I'm missing, though, are the ones I hate collecting. These guys right here. These little boys right here.
Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay.
You are an idiot. Alright, how do you even get up on top of these? Can you do it from the ledge here?
Oh, I know how to do it. I'm gonna let you figure it out.
Oh, see? There's like an invisible wall there almost.
Easy, honestly. It's not nearly as bad as you're making it seem.
Well, the only two things I could see... Okay, there's nothing even up here! Or is it on the roof? Okay, it's on the roof. Oh man, lava, do not stand in my face, please. See, the only two things I can think of is off the ledge or, like, using the other boxes that are going up and down to get up. But, I mean, both those don't always work, and there's, like, weird invisible walls that sucks. They suck the poo-poo.
Hey, eat the poo-poo.
Eat the poo-poo.
Eat the poo-poo.
New rule for the versus, we each have to say eat the poo-poo 200 times before we win.
Eat the poo-poo, eat the poo-poo, eat the poo-poo.
Oh, could you imagine? Best versus ever. Okay, we need to get over there. What is the best way to do that? I guess.
Did you already get the things on the roofs?
I got half of them. I have to go to the other side and get those, and then I will hopefully be at 100%, because if I'm not, then I don't know what else I have to do. Oh, man. Perfect opportunity.
I already got the ones on the roofs.
Oh, death perception.
What?
What the heck? Death perception screwed me over and jumping on one of the crane things, the crane arms.
Don't worry. That happened to me, too. Now it's time to deliver the bouteille.
Oh man, we are so close, Matt. Oh, you can't even
this
make it.
This is the best end. 100% jellyfish, 65% doubloon.
What? I keep missing! Oh my god, please! There's like...
71%. There's clearly stuff I'm missing. Oh, because the Dutchman's ship. Duh.
Oh yeah, that's right.
There's all
this is
those.
The worst!
Shit! I died with the booty.
You died with it? Oh man, that's not good, Matt. Oh, I'm like, my voice is starting to quiver because I'm so nervous. These freaking crane arms!
I'm considering skipping these. I think 71 is the right number. I think that's the key number of the balloons percentage that you need before going to the Dutchman ship.
Fuck! I was on top and I walked off! Oh my god!
I think we'll say if you're at 71% and you're at the Dutchman ship, then you wait your appropriate length of time and do it.
Fuck! Oh my, I can't get up! I can't get this goddamn penis up! Wait, what? Oh my- I can't!
No! What?! Perfect jump! I call BS on that.
BS-holes. These are like going out of sync now because I'm taking so bloody long to do it.
That is BS. That pisses me off too. Because that Bold jump- that- the thing is there designed to shortcut. Why else would it be there?
Because you
okay, I'm taking it the long way just because I don't want to risk it. I just don't want to risk doing
the booty?
This a thousand times. Yeah, with the booty.
I see. Well, the only other thing I could say, maybe we but there's always a chance of us accidentally correcting the crew member. I'd say maybe right before getting Gary, we should
let's just wait. No, I say we wait before Dutchman ship at 71%.
Whoa.
If we miss the balloons at the end and we're not at 100%, then we'll deal with that as it comes, I guess. I guess we can just sit and wait in the Dutchman fight, like just pause the game, right?
Yeah.
But I think we'll have to do it twice because I just don't.
71% as well, by the way. So I believe 71% is also correct. Can you please go all the
I'm
way
at everything. So to the Dutchman ship we go.
Oh, really? Dang, we are neck and neck besides the 3 minutes you have to wait.
Yep. I died with the cannon shooting to the last letter!
Oh, really?
I'm getting the last letter. I'm not actually at the Dutchman ship yet, by the way.
Oh, I did the same thing, except, damn it, freaking... What the heck just happened? Oh, I went...
Okay,
what?
There we go. I got the letter.
Okay, that was weird. I walked into a... Oh, I see what happens.
The good news is that we can actually double check our percentages here. If we happen to miss one, I'm pretty sure it's 71%. But if we see any doubloons while searching for the treasure, then we're fine.
I landed. Oh no, I'm not gonna make that though. I landed on top of one of the anchors when you shoot from the cannon. Also, I'm really bad at this shot.
Please keep sucking at it, please.
Oh my God, SpongeBob, would you get in the cannon? Fine, I will keep sucking at it. If I give
please
a
keep doing that for like 3 minutes. In fact, that'd be awesome. 3 or 4 minutes.
Well, unfortunately, I did not do it for 3 or 4 minutes. Get the thing, B. There we go. Oh man,
bring it around town.
Woo! We
this
are almost
is
at
so
3 minutes.
Close. I can't. This is the closest any of the races have ever been.
It's a good finale.
Holy shit!
Oh my God, the skeletons are spoopy skeletons. All right, time to speedrun this puzzle.
But here's the thing, right, is it was because in both of the previous races, right, there was one thing that held us up, right? Yeah. For you, it was the, for the for Battle for Bikini Bottom, in your case, it was the Mr. Krabs dream, right? Mm-hmm. And in the movie game, it was me with the stupid racing mission.
What kind of screenshot hint is that, by the way? This chest is even on the screen. The tiny
bit
is in the bottom.
Why did I walk
corner.
This way? Why did I even walk this way? I'm an idiot. Okay, die and just do it the
you
right wanna way.
Walk this way! Are you on the ship or are you collecting the treasure, by the way?
I'm on the way to the treasure.
Okay, I thought you said you're on the ship. That here it is.
No, I'm not waiting yet.
Excuse me.
Oh my God! It missed! I missed. I'm missing these shots. This is horrible. Yeah. Die again.
Oh, wait, do you gotta go through the entire area again with the cannons? Is that how this works?
Yeah.
Okay, then. Interesting.
It's all, like, the treasure's all the way at the end. It's really stupid.
Oh, that's right. Okay. See, once again, I wasn't sure if you're trolling at first. I'm like, I don't think so. I don't even know. Oh, I see. See, I don't even know where to shoot. I'm gonna miss. I freaking missed!
I missed
God
too,
damn
don't
it.
Worry. Missed
ah!
too. Okay. Area 2. Over here. Shoot that shit.
Shoot the boot.
Wahoo!
What if in real life there were just always ghosts floating around graveyards?
That'd be
and
you
really couldn't, like,
weird.
Interact with them or anything. They were just kind of there.
That would be weird. But yeah, I mean, that's...
What?
This race is really interesting, because nothing really held either of us up. It's a very mundane game. You know? So there's not much that can hold you up.
Okay, I just shot as far up as I could, and I still didn't make the shot. I don't understand. Oh my God, I'm pushing against the
make
front
it,
of the
make
cannon.
Make it. Made
get
it.
Get over there, I swear.
Got the treasure.
You suck.
Okay.
I'm exiting the first area now.
Okay, now it's time to wait. So I'm going to pull out, while this cutscene's happening, I'm going to pull out my timer.
Have you confirmed all your percentages?
It's 71%.
Okay. Oh, I mean, like,
when timer ends alarm. No, let's just do stopwatch. Once we're in the Dutchman ship. Once it loads, I'm gonna pause the game and start this timer, and I have 4 minutes. Because it is 12% that I'm missing. And I'll even go into the menus and confirm that while the timer's going. Here is 71%, and like we said, that's what we're counting, right? And if we're behind by the end of this, then we'll do more timers, right? Sure. Here, 100. 1% missing.
Too high.
2%
too
missing.
High.
3%
fuck
missing.
My bubble.
And then that's another 9, so that's 12%. So, 20 seconds in, and I just gotta chill here. Just
chill
hang
out. Okay, each of these freaking cannon shots are not very good for me. I'll tell you what. Okay, good. I am still going the right way.
I'm so happy we picked this game instead of Creature from the Krusty Krab. Can we talk about this?
What do you mean? That's a great game.
Honestly, I like Creature from the Krusty Krab a lot, and I like it more than this game, probably. But I'm so glad we picked this game instead.
Oh, that was a good idea.
Because this game made it so much more, conducive to a race.
Mm-hmm.
1 minute.
Oh my god, it's a lovely picture of this lady. Oh man, how long do you have to wait again?
I have to wait 4 minutes, you have to wait, I guess, 20 seconds, or whatever you have to wait.
I guess so, yeah. I'm so nervous. I'm gonna double check my percentages just to make sure that is accurate. Oh, I'm cute. Go Bubbles,
yeah, you're
go
right.
Bubbles.
If you rescue Gary last, I'm looking at where Gary is, then there should be no issue.
Okay, I just missed 1%, so I'm waiting now for 20 seconds. That means that 45 seconds I can go. Oh, so scary, so scary. So
oh, you're waiting?
Yeah, I have to wait 20 seconds, don't I?
Yeah, I'm at 1 minute 40, so I gotta wait 2 extra minutes. You're 2 minutes ahead of me.
Well, I'm not very good at getting to the crow's nest in this area. Okay,
I don't remember.
20 seconds
is
now up. That was very quick, by the way. Save Gary last if possible, because he's.
Yeah,
I'm pretty sure he's the only one
saving Gary last. That's our thing. 2 minutes.
Where is?
Was my strategy, my last minute strategy suggested by Chris, worth it?
Honestly, even regardless if you still lose it, I think it still is worth it, just because that is a long way to go back, man.
Well, you didn't see where the doubloons were, though. I'm not sure. I might have been able to collect those in 4 minutes, but then at the same time, that's collecting those in 4 minutes, and I would still have to wait an extra minute.
But you would still need to go back, because the thing checkpoints you, right?
No, because I didn't have to go to the end.
All right.
Yeah, I had to go, like, halfway at most.
Hmm. Oh, Squidward, he just walks away. What a butthole. Hey, it's... I don't even remember exactly where all these doubloons are, so...
3 minutes.
Okay, I should probably do this the most stressful part first, which is crawling up to the crow's nest. Let's do that. Because if anything, while Matt's not on my tail, this is probably the best thing I could do right now. It's SpongeBob and his... No! And... Oh, I'm not dead. I thought I was dead.
I will say, if you have problems with the Dutchman, that might be your weakness, because I beat him first try. He wasn't hard to me. I don't even remember the boss. Geez.
Yeah, he's really easy, but it's really easy just, like, death perception-wise to just kind of...
Okay. 3 minutes and... Wait. 3 minutes and 30 seconds.
You gotta wait 4 minutes, you said? Or
four minutes?
I keep
4 minutes. So, I have 20 seconds left.
Okay, so this is gonna be really freaking close, man. Oh my god.
What a perfect ending to this trilogy.
By the way, just to explain, in case anyone's wondering, like, why is Matt tweeting? We did it so every percentage you missed in the game, you have to wait 20 seconds. Just in case that wasn't super clear. I think it was pretty clear, but...
Okay.
Just in case anyone's wondering what the heck's going
on. Ah! I kicked my computer! Okay, we're good. We're good. We're still going.
Oh,
okay.
Well, I just fell off to the very bottom.
Onto the ship.
Alright.
And I died shooting the cannon onto the ship! Fantastic. Fantastic start.
Nudge the control stick, Chris. Just nudge it.
Okay, we're doing Gary last.
Oh boy,
we're doing Squidward first.
Squidward, oh my God, Sandy just looks like a zombie.
He's just walking onto the like he's not.
Yes.
Like, where's he walking to?
Are you serious?
What?
I landed on top of Sandy, which triggered the cutscene, which made me fall off the ship. Oh, oh my God! It weird. It spawned me down here. It spawned me on top of the ship. Oh my god. It spawned me kind of on top of the ship still, so I'm kind of good.
Okay. Get away from Gary. Gary, you can't be rescued. No, I fell off the ship while dodging Gary.
This ship is very hard to not avoid to avoid things, by the way. Do I gotta make that jump from here? Good god, that's a long jump. Alright. Okay, that was
so Chris, now that we're at the end of this, when did we start? When did we start Battle for Bikini Bottom?
Good question. I was actually thinking that...
It was 2013, I want to say.
I'm unsure. Also, I'm missing doubloons. I don't know where they are. Oh,
it
there
was
they are.
2013. This has been a 3-year, I'm pretty sure, because the hiatuses in Battle for Bikini Bottom.
Right? Yeah, there were a lot of hiatuses.
I'm fairly certain it was 3 years of this going on. And Battle for Bikini Bottom absolutely took the longest, right? Like, the movie game was mostly last year. But I want to say that it's been 3 years.
I think so. I should look up the date at, like, while credits are playing or something, because I'm really curious. What am I at? 100%! Okay, here we go! Get the Gareth Bale.
I think you have this. I'm nowhere near.
No? The ship does not take long at all. You might be okay, so depending on what happens on this boss fight. What the heck, Gary? I touched him and he started walking away from me.
Oh, but I liked being a pirate.
You are a pirate!
Yeah, I got two guys, so.
Is it hot in here? Is it just me? Who will be crowned the ultimate SpongeBob victor?
Nobody knows.
I think you've got this, I'll be honest.
No, Matt. I'm still staying
determined per Undertale.
Use your Undertales. All the Undertales. All 17 Undertales.
You'll be my cabin boy from now until the seas dry up.
But yeah, I'm nowhere like near enough.
Jesus, that's saturation though.
I still have to get the hardest doubloons and I died again.
Oh no, Matt. Don't throw the race, you can do it!
I'm gonna keep trying as hard as I can. But the Dutchman is damn easy.
According to the new edition. The new edition that treasures you, okay.
And I died again.
I heard that death. But not completely immune. So, by the way, as long as, like, nothing goes wrong in these last 5 episodes, and, like, Matt sending them to me, or, like, me having corrupt files or something, this is the first versus we've done where we had absolutely no, like, mishaps or absolutely nothing stopped me, like, from posting an episode every Sunday, so that's really cool, too.
That is cool. What is not cool is me getting, like, one doubloon and then dying. I'm at 87%. Right now.
Oh man, this ghost man. Oh god! Okay, well, here we go. Here goes the mess ups. Did I get him? Hey, I did get him. Okay. That was weird.
I'm the Flying Dutchman!
I hate when he says that. It's so obnoxious. No, it's okay, like, yes, screw no. those last doubloons on the outside. I'm going to the top first. But apparently, I can't even platform. Okay. Good how job, Matt. You know how to play games.
He's snorting at me. What a gross man. Actually, stuff is flying out of his nose before he blows his nose. Look at that! Look! A projectile came out of his nose like a full second before he put his finger up to his nose to blow his nose.
How rude.
Why you gotta be so shrewd?
Okay, I got the crow's nest. That wasn't that hard. I don't see how you think that's hard.
Whoa, wait a minute. Can I? Oh, man.
Okay, that's three. I need Mr. Krabs, and I need, oh, it's that thing that you have trouble with. Okay.
Oh, going up to the crow's nest?
I think I know what you're actually having trouble with, and I didn't, and it was the thing that I was a different thing from what I was thinking you were talking about.
What are you having trouble with? Or what did you think I was talking about?
The area where Sandy is.
Yes, that is, going up to her. I always have troubles with because I suck at precision platforming so much.
See, I thought you were talking about jumping to the other crow's nest from the first crow's nest.
Nah, I do sometimes have troubles with that, but not this time. Alright, well, unless I fudge this up.
Okay, where is Mr. Krabs, no question.
Well, Matt, GG, I beat him.
That's what I thought.
No! The ultimate SpongeBob champion!
You are truly the better SpongeBobman. SpongeBobman.
What a title to have.
You have the squarest of pants.
Your pants are not square. They're not a full 90 degrees at each side. They're 92 degrees.
That's like sharper.
Okay, so freaking 45 degree pants.
That's right. Oh no, I missed that doubloon.
Also, I just realized you're still screen sharing.
Oh, I am?
Yeah. I don't know if that really matters.
Let me
turn it off. Oh, never mind. That's just a loading screen. Okay. Huh. I thought my recording software just reset. Huh. Sandy.
Well, that's it. So,
are you still gonna beat him?
Yeah, I'm gonna try. Okay. I'm gonna get as far as I can. If I have problems, kind of like with you with the final boss, or like me with the racing thing, then I'll just say screw it. And I promise we won't carry this on as long as that freaking SpongeBob movie finale. That was way too long. I apologize for that. I carried that out for way too long.
Okay, here's the battle for Bikini Bottom versus. I'm checking out when the first day we started. We started doing a versus on the following. Oh no, okay. June 21st, 2014.
So it was 2014. Okay.
So almost 2 years.
I thought it was longer than that, but.
Oh, no, you're wrong. Dang. So yeah.
June 21st of 2014, huh? Damn.
Mm-hmm. Is that the first day of summer?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, what's my percentage? Okay, I have 3 more doubloons, and I think that's it.
Made with pride in Austin, Texas.
There's 99% doubloons, so I'm clearly missing something.
Alright. Did you check the little, the planks on the side, like, you know, the plank, they're at the back of the ship, except...
Oh, no, I didn't get that. That's probably what I'm missing.
The, I'm blanking on all the names. Not the steering wheel, but the wheel of the ship. There we go.
Yeah, that's probably what I'm missing.
Woo!
Well, any reflections? Any final thoughts? Anything? Oh, it's this stupid doubloon. That's what it is that I'm missing.
That stupid doubloon.
That's it! That was the one I was missing. So now I gotta kill myself, and then I'm gonna go fight the Dutchman. But any final thoughts?
It was a great race. Good job, Matt. You bested me in the battle for Bikini Bottom. How close? Oh, yeah, it wasn't that close in the movie. The game was it?
Yeah, the movie, you kicked my ass.
But I didn't. I'm pretty sure I didn't know that game better than you. I was pretty scared of this race. We were pretty neck and neck. It was a fitting finale. It was fantastic. And this is the last time me and Matt will actually ever be making videos again together. So I hope you guys enjoyed.
That's Matt, a lie. That's
how. No, this Matt. This is actually news to you too. I hate you. This entire time. Like Battle for Bikini Bottom versus like the second episode. I was like, man, I hate this guy. I'm just gonna.
That's why we already planned the next one, right?
Well, I knew it was gonna be a trilogy, so I was like, oh, I guess I'll just put up with it for the next 17 years.
I meant the one after this. We already planned the one after this.
Oh, we did! Boom, boom, boom! Should we announce it? Yeah, I guess it's my channel, so I guess I can make that decision. Okay, let's announce it! What will we be doing, Matt? What will we be doing?
We're gonna be doing next. Hang on, let's wait until the very end. Let's just end the video with the announcement.
Okay. Okay, well, I'm gonna go load game. Oh no, which one's my...
Oh yeah, okay, I'm gonna skip through this game. Text because no one cares.
Actually, they
don't let me, so never mind.
I was actually kind of curious anyways how long, like, what the time difference was gonna be in the end. I think
it's gonna be around, like, more than 4 minutes anyway.
Yeah. But anyway, like, even though it's, 4 minutes, but I didn't have the stress on me of you being right on my tail and me being right on your tail, so it might have played out very differently, because once I was in the boss fight, I was pretty relaxed, because I was like, okay, I have some time here. But I feel like if you're, like, right behind me or, like, right with me, I would have panicked and I probably would have lost. So, yay, penalties!
Really stupid that the way to beat him is with bombs. I don't know. I just find that really stupid.
it is pretty dumb. Yes, when I throw bombs at ghosts, they often explode. Although I guess that is a possibility, isn't it?
Keep away from the Dutchman's portal. Oh.
Portal. It's the portal.
But yeah, we're gonna keep doing these things for the foreseeable future. They're quite enjoyable. Mm-hmm.
And without saying the name, I don't know exactly what all the exact plans are going to be doing, so they're still kind of working out for the next verses. But I will say, I don't think it's been done before, at least in this fashion.
No.
There's something specific I was going to say.
I don't think that this next thing is something that's been done before.
I'm sure it has been.
Because, I mean, We're doing SpongeBob games now. Like, no one races SpongeBob games, right?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure there is one other series where this is a thing, but I have the superior quality.
I have no idea whether I hit him there or not. So we'll just
roll. As long as the bomb's near him, it'll blow up and hurt him. Also, I think there's actually enough time for you to hit him with two bombs if you hit him with the first one really quickly. But I didn't. I failed to test that properly.
I'm just gonna roll.
I like how this is one of those games where it's where you beat the game and that doesn't even save it, and it's like, well, we don't feel like putting anything in the end for you to do, so just play on your last save file.
Yeah.
It'd be cool if they quickly programmed everyone back into the game and they're just standing around and you could, like, talk to them or, you know, something.
Yeah. Just
anything. Okay, we're done.
Oh, I took damage.
No. That's okay.
Oh, he spawned in skeletons. Oh, no.
Spooky, scary. Remember when I thought this was going to be a 20-episode versus? The good old days. But, yeah, I don't know exactly when we're going to start posting that versus.
What, the next one? Yeah. I mean, it depends. Do you want to record it right after this? I mean, you said you have until 6:30 your time.
Yeah. I'll take a little break.
You have a lot of time.
Yeah, I'll take a little break just to refresh myself a little bit. Then yeah, maybe we could even start recording that today. Yay!
Oh, there we go. Beat him.
Bikini Party. Yay!
Ugh. Okay, well, we both did it. Somehow.
I don't know. When we started this game, I was fairly certain I was going to not win.
All right. Why?
Just because I... just because I'm not experienced with this game at all, and you just did the Let's Play where you 100%ed it, and I've never 100%ed this game before.
Fair enough. But wasn't that true for Battle for Bikini Bottom as well?
Battle for Bikini Bottom, I never 100%ed it, but I've played that game, like, so many times. I know it front to back. I could 100% it if I wanted to any day, you know?
To this day, I still can't believe I missed that sock. I've never missed that sock before. Well, if I did, it was like I immediately noticed and immediately went back.
Yeah, was it? Do you think it was the Mr. Krabs thing or the Squidward sock that really screwed you over in that one?
It was the Mr. Krabs thing. Oh, the
Mr. Krabs dream killing you over and over again.
It was the sock. I'm pretty sure.
Fair.
Wait, does Squidward come before or after Mr. Krabs?
Before.
I don't remember. Oh, before. Well, I think maybe after, like, that whole sock mishap. Maybe I was all flustered and I just kind of started, you know, panicking. That's something I'm very prone to do, panicking under stress.
Yeah.
Okay, well, we might as well end this versus at exactly an hour, which is in 2.5 minutes from now.
Why not? An hour-long finale.
And although that might be... I don't know if I started the timer exactly right, so I might have to make it exactly an hour with editing magic and stuff. So I want to make it exactly an hour now. That's now my goal.
Okay, well, the credits are rolling, so I think we can safely say what the next thing is.
It is... Drumroll, please! Teletubbies! The game! I can't wait to play it, followed by the Bratz versus video game. I am super excited. That is probably my number one favoritist of all games ever. I was purposely never Let's Play it because I want to do a versus with Matt! I'm just kidding. It's actually Roblox.
It's not, but it's block related.
It's getting closer.
We're getting closer.
Oh, you know it. Everyone knows what it is now. It's...
You probably crafted your idea by now.
It's Terraria!
No, it isn't.
That's a bit closer, I think.
Yeah, it is a bit closer.
It's actually Super Smash Bros.
Okay, seriously, though.
It's Minecraft!
Yeah, it's Minecraft.
We're gonna do an Ender Dragon
Minecraft
race.
Minecraft Survival Versus.
Yes. We'll race to the Ender Dragon. We're still kind of working out the details.
And we'll probably talk about it more while we're, like, breaking and refreshing and all that. So we gotta figure out a few things. But that's what we're doing. So, get hype. Get on the hype train. And, is it around an hour?
We
I don't want to get cut off.
40 seconds remaining.
Awesome. Well, I lost this, but that doesn't mean the versus train is over, and I plan to kick Chris's butt in the future.
Oh, bring it on.
I plan to touch his booty.
Excuse me?
The booty.
Excuse me? Girl?
Are you polishing your cannon?
I am indeed polishing my... Bring me the booty! I don't remember any of the jokes already. I was too stressed going through
I think the polishing the cannon is the best line in the entire game, honestly.
All right. Anyways, thank you all for watching.
See you guys later.
Next verses. Okay, 3, 2, 1.